That's gotta be. Ah, here we go. Chicken protein mass. God, the objects in this game irritate me sometimes. Oh, yellow dots, they're not in here. Oh, wire cutters. Well, I'm guessing that's for a later mission, but never mind, we've got them now. I bet when I get to wherever these mini pumps are, they're behind some sort of cage. You know, I thought we'd already got to the point where he realised he had to carry mini wire cutters with him everywhere. Oh, what the hell? Let's go back inside for a minute. I'm not going down that way yet. I'm going to go back out and go through the other building. And collect this nail gun. Oh, god damn you, box. Nope, they're still here. Huge, massive weaponry here. Okay, so have I got anything else new? No. I still haven't got any of the guns that I want. Ah. I can see some red flashing stuff. Hope this doesn't trigger some sort of event. Okay, find the cargo ship. Nothing. Ooh! Get out of my way. I can see something good over here. Gigantic crate of health. And we're back. Oh, shit. Okay, first things first. Get the annoying sniper. And then there's something nasty waiting for us out here. Ow! As well as another sniper. There's nobody over... No, I didn't mean to right click again. Is there somebody over on that one? No. Where's the other sniper then? Aha! Okay. Let's reload this now. Right, guys, you ready? Ah, bum. Right, so we're back here again. Gonna try things differently this time. I'm gonna leave the bots here. I've already taken care of the snipers that were out there. Well, I hope so. Ow. What the hell happened? I left them in a safe area and they still died. Okay, so let's try this again. I'll stick with this gun. But maybe I should use something else. Just until it gets a bit closer. Oh, back away. They seem to forget that this thing blows up. Okay, let's wait a second. All their health will go up now. Unlike mine. Oh, I'm already on 100 anyway, so... Okay, now we just gotta do that once more with the last nasty robot thing that's out there. Get its attention first. Okay, shotgun time. Uh-oh, he's coming in. Back away, guys. They'll never learn, ever. Oh, there we go. Actually wasn't too bad that time. Mostly because they did nothing. Are they set on hold or something? I don't know, they're set on nothing. I don't know. Not sure what they were doing. Okay, so... I'll stick with these. These did me well on that bit, so... Actually, before I start off... Just want to know if there's any snipers around here. Can't see anybody. That means nothing, though. Not exactly. What's this? Is this another one of them? It's just here doing... I don't know, it's stuck in a wall. Oh crap! No, I don't know what it was doing. It was just kind of there, halfway in a wall. Confused. This is not the right gun for this. Nor is that. I don't want a shotgun. What was it? I found the cargo ship, apparently. Where the hell is it then? Oh, there it is. What the hell is shooting at me now? Don't they know I don't like being shot at? How many times do these guys need to be shot before they go down? Please don't let there be more. Where have all the assault rifles gone anyway? It's just shotguns and these littler guns at the moment. Oh well. I'll make do. Oh, there's one. I spoke too soon. Still, like, there's about one this level. Oh, you fool. I got a sniper feeling. There's nobody up there, is there? Oh, a bit late now anyway, but... 16 bullets left. I think the shotgun might be better for if we're going into the ship. Yeah, don't help, guys. You just watch me. What am I doing anyway? Retrieve the security codes for the ship. Okay. You just know somebody's gonna fly around this corner. Or they're waiting for me. I'll just creep. It's okay. I see me some red laser beams. I guess that's what I need codes for. And where, pray tell, am I supposed to get these from then? Oh, Jesus Christ! I almost got knocked out by a flotation device. Just kind of flew off and smacked me in the head. Ah, no one here. Okay. Oh, so I've gone all the way up to the ship for nothing. I gotta go back now. Oh well. It's probably over where I killed that last. No, it's not. Maybe it's in here. I don't know. No, maybe it is. Maybe it is over where I killed that very last robot thing. It's in here. How do I get inside that building? This seems like the wrong way, so we'll go back. Come on guys, if we all pry the doors open together. No? Oh, guys? Where the hell have they gone? Oh, I think I'm better off without them. Is there a ladder to get up here? Ah, something that I almost missed. Ah, look, there's an entrance all the way over that side. I just have to figure out how to get round there. Okay. Maybe it is back down this way. Maybe that's why they've stayed down there. Jesus Christ. Enough with the insane jumping already. Do I have to go down the tunnel? Is that it? I've already been in. This is all. I've backtracked pretty much all the way back halfway through across the level. I don't even know if this is right, but if this is a dead end, I won't be happy. Oh, it's looking kind of dead to me. Oh, shit. Back we go. How on earth do I get into that building then? There's some sort of back entrance. I bet I have to go back to the ship and then just go further down past it, not go back this way. I don't know if any of these are going to follow me, but I'll try the commands again. Oh, someone's come in anyway. They better follow me this time. Come on. It's like somehow it looks like he's stuck. He or she. I think it's Gus. Come on. Follow. Oh, that's one down. Come on, you can do it, Eve. I don't even know where. Who else have I got? Tara and.